I'll get that Hydra.
The sealed weapons by your chambers. Your father won't observe their absence, I don't think. They remind him of a time he stood together with his brothers and sisters. He wants nothing more to do with any of that. I think it's fitting you've inherited their power.
A power that once sealed away the Titans. Maybe it's a power that can break me out of here. Thank you for helping me, Achilles. What are these shades up to now? How's everything been going lately, boy? What's the good word?
The Underworld Prince's casual inquiry serves but to frustrate the Infernal Hound, as none of his three heads possess the gift and curse of speech.
There's a good boy.
So how did it go? How did you die ignobly this time, pray tell? Cerberus and I can't wait to hear the tale.
In that case, I'll spare you the details.
Fine. Your failure is quite easily imagined. How often it recurs. Almost as though my realm is built to keep you here. You and every single soul that's ever lived. But by all means, continue struggling.
I grant you funding and autonomy to do this job upon your earliest convenience, contractor.
Keep it down.
Nyx must be someplace else. Hey, what's that you're drinking, Meg? Anything good?
Whatever it is, it's weak. Enough to be mistaken for your blood.
Nice. Well, I'll just leave you to it then.
Leave me alone.
Give me the best deal you've got.
Hi! I hope you're having a nice stay. Even though you don't want to live here anymore, Your Highness.
And there she goes again. I'll sleep when I'm dead.
Hey, something back.
Another weapon. Hey, Skelly, you look like you know your way around Tartarus. Found some of this ancient Titan blood out there, and I was looking to score some more.
Ah, you've come to the right place regarding that there, pal. It's your mean weapons back there that can find this stuff. Once you get all the way through Tartarus with one, that's all the blood you're gonna get. For the time being, anyhow.
How am I supposed to keep track of which weapons I've earned these with, then?
I don't know. There's always the invention of writing stuff down. You'll figure something out.
Keepsakes hold power.
Nothing there, sorry.
Pelvis, oof.
Ah, you wield Coronach, the Heartseeker. It pierced three Titans in one shot back in the war amongst our kind. Please do take care of it.
The war is on. Another key. Got to use the fountain to get out of here. To my health, although I'm full. what's on offer. Back, won't you?
Oi, nephew! It's my understanding you've been blessed already by one of my other nephews, Ares. As you can see, not all of us are cut from the same cloth. And thank the fates for that.
It's high tide. Something. Where to? Fine day to you as well, there, mate. Now let's have a look at your supplier, shall we? Numbskulls. Thank you.
Your Highness.
Hey, Princette. Must look like I'm slacking off with the old boulder here, but I was just getting back on my feet. The Fury sisters don't often leave me be. Where'd they go, anyway? And, what are you doing here?
Oh, you know, just out on a little stroll is all. Do me a favor, though. You see the Fury sisters, let them know I was headed down the way I came from, will you?
Oh, I'll let them know, all right. I hear you loud and clear, Your Highness. I'll just go about my business now, and you take care. Good idea.
Cheers, mate.
You can do it.
Pleasure doing business.
I thought that ferryman would be content to transfer souls across the River Styx, not rob you on your journey to the surface there, nephew.
Thunder God's might. Hello, Meg.
Listen to me, Zagreus. Your mother is long gone. You're never getting out of here, and even if you did, what hope could you possibly have in finding her up in the world out there?
I've hope enough. Not that it's any of your business anymore.
Your family is here, and so is your responsibility. You're running from yourself. Though, I can slow you down a bit, I think.
Thank you.
Yes. Titan blood. Don't mind me, Father. Up we go, then. Check. The Bone Hydra awaits. Spreaders.
Wonderful guy. Don't get to spend a lot of time together, though. You know how that is. Well, see ya.
Oh, good. This has to be the chamber renovation I put in. All aboard. Why, it's the barge of death.
Thank you.
in the name of Hades. Perfect gift. Always a pleasure, Charon. Feeling good?
Having traversed the flaming river Phlegethon to gain this vantage point, relentless Zagreus must now confront a foe of unimaginable savagery who lies ahead, awaiting patiently its time to strike.
Way to spoil the surprise, old man. Get you for last time. more heads you'd like chopped off? No? Should fetch me something good back home.